Your number one priority on the job, whether you're an employee or a manager, should be safety. Yours and your fellow employees. Right now, we're going to talk about ramps and grades. Tip-over risk is increased on ramps and grades, so you need to follow these best practices to stay safe. When traveling on a ramp or a grade, always look in the direction of travel. Never turn while on a ramp or incline. Keep a safe distance from the edge of a ramp. And do not travel on ramps with slopes that exceed the manufacturer's recommendation for your forklift. When you're traveling on a ramp with a load, always remember that the load should point up the incline, no matter which way you're traveling. Let me repeat that. If you're going up the incline, drive forward with the forks pointing upgrade, using a spotter if the load blocks your view. And if you're going down the incline, drive in reverse. Turn and look downgrade with your forks still pointing upgrade. There is one exception to that rule. When you're working with a pallet truck, with or without a load, the forks should always be pointed downgrade. When you're traveling on a ramp without a load, you'll travel differently. In this case, your forks should always point downgrade, regardless of the direction of travel. To clarify, if you're going up an incline without a load, drive in reverse, turn and face upgrade, leaving your forks pointed downgrade. If you're going down an incline without a load, drive forward with your forks pointing downgrade. Following the best practices and recommendations we've gone over cannot guarantee there will never be an accident, but it certainly improves the odds. Knowing the risks and how to avoid them will help you do your job safely and effectively. For more information on workplace best practices, visit OSHA.gov.
Gracias.